longer talk about. Let me tell you how Satan destroys great men. He makes us victims of our messages. If Satan knows that God has anointed me to liberate people in an area, he will do everything within his power to make me a victim of those areas. The reason is because when that happens, you no longer will have the confidence to preach with might. Are you seeing why you need discipline?